name is Dr. Jamie Friedman, and I teach medieval English literature at Linfield College. For this video, I'm reading Chaucer's Portrait of the Prioress from the general prologue of his Canterbury Tales. As we move along, notice how Chaucer uses his observations about the prioress to reveal details about her inner life. Let's begin. There was also a nonna, a prioressa, that of her smealing was full simple and coy. Her greatest oath was but be Saint Eloy, and she was clepid Madame Eglantina. Full well she sung the service divina, intuned in her nose full samely, and French she spake full fair and fettously, after the school of Stratford at Bow, for French of Paris was to hear on Canoa. At Met well he talked was she with alla, she let no morsel from her lippes falla, no wet her fingres in her sauce depe. Well could she carry a morsel, and well caper, that no drop ne fill upon her breast. In courtesy was set full much her lest. Her overlippe weeped she so clane, that in her cup was no farthing sain of grace, when she drunken had her drocht. Full samely after her mate she rocht, and sickerly she was of great disport, and full pleasant and amiable port, and pained here to contrafette a chair of court, and ben a statlich of manera, and to ben holden digna of reverence. But for to spaken of her conscience, she was so charitable and so pitous, she would a weeper if that she saw a moose cocht in a trap, if it were dead or bled. Of small hundes had she that she fed with roasted flesh, or milk and wastel bread. But sore weep she if one of them were dead, or if men smote it with a year de smert, and all was conscience and tendre herte. Full samely her wimple pinched was, her nose tretis, her e'en grey as glass, her mouth full small and their toe soft and red, but sickerly she had a fair forehead. It was almost a span abroad, I trow, for hardily she was not undergrow. Full fettis was her cloak as he was war. Of small coral about her arm she bar a pair of bedis, gouded all with graine, and thereon hang a brooch of gold full shane, on which there was fierce reet a crooned a, and after amor winket omnia. Thanks for watching. Please like our video and subscribe down below for more.